What is going on, guys? We're back with more Battlefield 1. Let's continue our war stories. See what's going on.
My granddad fought in the Civil War. Before I left, he told me what it takes to stay alive, but nothing could have prepared me for what I saw. New machines of war, like the tank, could sometimes change the battlefield overnight. Luckily, they were mostly on our side. Mostly.
I guess, to me so far, I mean, this is like a guy telling his story. Like he's remembering what went down. I tried to ignore every gameplay, every person that did anything on this, so I could get this experience myself. I checked out the trailer. That's about it. So if you're watching this for the first, you're seeing what I'm seeing for the first, I totally ignored all of that so that I could do this with you guys. Now, I mean, I wonder, how is this game going to be like? What's going to be the outcome of this? It's a game of older class settings, but I think they did something good with the whole Battlefield franchise, like when they did this. It's no longer modern day shit. We're going back into the World War days. Older guns, older everything. And we just gotta make do with it.
Edward!
Sir.
Townsend.
Come on, you miss all the fun.
All artillery! Fire!
I've been looking at your papers.
Don't worry about me, sir. I need to do my bit for King and Country.
Listen, son, you find forward and reverse when you're told, you'll do all right for me. Grab those, would you? Come and meet Big Bess. Woman of your dreams.
Big Bess, eh? And of course, Big Bess had to be a tank.
Driver, boys!
Through the mud and blood. Please tell me that I get to drive this baby. I mean, I probably can't shoot from it this side, but let me drive this. And you'll make my day through the war. I would do anything for you.
Oh, bloody!
Whoa, no, don't swear. She does not like it when you swear. Finch.
Babies. You've
done this before.
Done what before?
Mind your business, Amanus. Listen, don't worry. She'll look after you, yeah?
All right, boys.
This is the big one. Our orders are to punch through the German line, destroying artillery positions as we go. Finch.
Yes, sir.
After that, we'll advance on the French town of Cambrai, where I have been assured there is wine, women, and song.
So you should enjoy that.
I'm a man is wine.
Jesus.
Are we in safe hands or what, boys?
What is this? You can't move?
Remember, boys. Do your jobs.
It's a tank, man.
Macbeth will take care of you.
May Lord have mercy on our souls.
Get through this together, right, Edwards?
Right, sir.
Full ahead, driver!
Freaking tank came over you? Oh man, I wish I was driving it.
Fall in, Mamanus! First mall!
I'll pluck every feather off that damn.
Easy there. That pigeon could save your life. It's our only line of communication.
What are you trying to eat a pigeon, man?
Yes! Starting to get the hang of it.
What'd you do back home?
Joe!
I car. I was a chauffeur.
So ironic, a chauffeur be driving a tank.
Infantry will go in the first whistle. Then we follow. Heavens above. You ever seen anything like this?
I have. I'm sorry to say it.
Listen, we're going to cut down the guns up by that windmill.
What? Ew.
Get out my sunroom!
Incoming! Capture the windmill. Holy shit, I got to drive the tank. Oh my god. You know what? I'll do anything in the war you want now. I'm driving big bass. I'm driving big bass. To the windmill.
Don't get us stuck in the
onwards, lad. What the heck? Hope I don't crush anybody. Couldn't afford that. Okay, they're already dead. Mud will slow the tank, making you
more slow.
Okay. Damn this game. I mean, I'm driving a tank. Why do I gotta worry about what I drive over? Got that. Ooh yeah. High speed, low drag. What is going on over there? Come on, reload, reload. Thank you. What? He's still standing. Gotta get it precise. There you go. What? Oh my god, that's the tank disintegrator thingy. Pop goes the weasel. Dude, why don't you die? How many? Well, oh my god. That tank was before me. It blew up. Why am I waiting? No wonder nothing ain't happening for me. I gotta just keep going.
Watch that gun!
I mean, we got a tank, man. We found a drive over somebody.
Clean out all the German guns.
Uh-huh. Where were you going, boy? Really? Nigga? You really want to stay there? Let's work some machine guns in the tank. Oh my god, how do I reverse? Oh, you can't reverse a tank. Get out of here!
Engine's okay, okay, sir.
Good. It needs to be. Where do you think you're going? Okay, turn the tank, turn the tank! Yes, oh my god, I gotta turn. Light them up. To repair, and I can't move while I'm repairing.
Okay,
guess I'm good.
Good work, son. Push forward.
Come on, drive. Oh, I wondered if I could drive over anyone. Let's go. I got a surprise for you. Yeah, boy. I mean, how do the guys think that they could take on a tank? Like, who does this?
Bridge is on the retreat! That's it. Hold them, keep them suppressed.
Where y'all think y'all going? You just don't outrun a tank. Now we've got point A, and we've got to go to point B. Oh, I gotta use the rockets. Damn! One's coming from over there. Oh, there it is. Don't get stuck in the mud. What the hell? Ain't got time to stop and look in a war.
Jimmy's down.
Gotta repair. Run.
Okay, I move. Should be good now. Good work, son. Push forward.
All right, that's about it. Gotta take these toes out real quick. Come on, reload. Okay. Come on. Gotta keep them going. Oh my god, I'm killing my brother. Sorry, bud. Now we gotta defend this point. Is that you over there? What? Didn't get it? Wait, what is happening? This battlefield life ain't easy. You be shooting and you be missing in the war. But it is what it is, we ain't no perfect shooter. Objective complete. Okay, that guy's gotta go.
We're heading for the ruins, clearing a path for the infantry. One less field gun.
Just for one more for good luck.
Quickly, shut down that gun.
Don't even go in it. Don't even think about it. Told you not to think about it. Why did you gotta do that, man? Don't you know you die that way? Leave those guns alone. When you see Big Best coming through, nigga, you just best gotta run, don't you hear? Be like the other guy. He's running, he's smart. Run, son! Oh my god, don't be stupid and come back. Okay, I gotta stop here now.
Damn.
Okay. Guns everywhere. Got it. Damn. Gotta repair, I'm on fire! Shit, I gotta fall back! Oh my god, and there she went. Big Bess, I'm sorry, baby. I'm sorry. You just had to go. Oh, thanks for the tip. Ain't trying to shoot no one in the rear though. Oh, it drops short. There you go. See, I'm getting the hang of this little by little.
Incoming grenade!
Okay, I guess I'm going too far.
Get out of the way, get out of the way. Alright, so they got one. There's this. Oh, it's through here. Come on, let's clear the smoke. Yeah, y'all kinda asked for that. Use it though. Ah, there it is. Blind fire. There. Thank you. Crap, I gotta repair. Ah, there it is. Now it's coming. Start shooting real quick before it gets any closer. Damn it, I missed. That's called panicking. Come on, soldier. Don't panic in the war zone. Okay, I gotta go around it. I just noticed that I'm taking no damage from it. So I gotta hit this repair up real quick and try to circle behind it. See how well that works. Okay, let's go. We gotta take it this way. Run, Forrest, run! Gotta retreat for now, man. Damn. We ain't gonna hide forever. Down, man. Coming around, coming around. I'm clearing out, I'm coming around. But where is this soft spot? I don't even see where the back of this is. This doesn't even have a back. What? Damn. Oh, that was the back? About time. Oh, look, it's SpongeBob and Patrick. What are you guys doing here? I'm gonna run this nigga over with a tank.
Oh, he died. Ain't that a bitch?
Ain't no one cares, man. You're on the wrong side of the battlefield. Can't see Big Best coming through. Da, 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 da. Objective complete. Moving on up.
Hey.
What? The hell? Here it is. You gotta repair it. Oh my god, he's dead. Well, shit. Gotta put that wrench to use. Yo, like, I'm playing this, but the graphics is like saying, watch me. Just take me in. What do I do? Oh, okay. Wow. Someone just randomly screwed some holes here. As you can see, it ain't moving. So what? Let's go.
Destroy the enemy artillery.
Get us to that village, driver! Their artillery's hold up!
The reload is taking forever. I mean, damn it. We need...
Give me a
Okay, so. Okay.
How many of those are we going to take?
I could get out. I know it's kind of plain if I was to get out or not. But I won't. Damn it, man. Where are they? Wow, thanks. Meant a lot to me that you did that. Absolutely the world. Okay. One guy. And that's what you got. Keep your grenade to yourself. Bye, boys. Don't even think. Oh, what? I was this close. Don't even think about it. Where do you have anything? Wait, it's Black Bess? Why have I always been saying Big Bess though? I could have sworn they said Big Bess, but it's Black Bess and this. Let's go! No more mud to hold me back. I think I'ma hop out of this suit. Dude! Like, peep. Shit! He died! He died! You got my mix! Didn't do that, man! How could you do that? Come on. We are at war! Get out of the way! Well, I could hit buildings now. No shit! Oh my god. I did it and I got stopped, but I don't care. German tank, I could never be stopped. Get out of my face, man. Oh my god, I like cold. Damn it! I'm stopped! Shit! Get out of here!
Quickly, shut down that gun!
Shut down that gun? Gotta get out of this. Repair! No! Not! Jump back, I mean. It's repair. We are screwing on an imaginary boat. Yep. Imaginary. You gotta have imaginary boat like we have imaginary friends. Let's go! Okay, what's that over there? Just check the map. Guns. Gotta open this crate. Let's see what's in it. Alright, open this one too. Like, how do I take them though? Okay. Pick some dynamite up. I could use this. You know what? I'm gonna call her Betsy. Come on, Betsy. Let's go! They are killing all of my troops. There's a gun over here. Still here. Grenades everywhere. Time to get going. Let's do this. I ain't even gonna stop. Gotta catch up. Oh, these are the guns. Damn. Heavy ass artillery. Moving through. Shit. See this? Okay. Got one, you got all. Really? Can I hit down this wall though? Of course I can, man. I could do anything that I want. Wait, is this a church? try to hit down the church. Man, I love this tank. Let's go. We're just going. Dude, really? That's like a toy tank. What are you going? What are you going to do with that? What? Still breathing?
Shut up, you guys!
What is this? You can't bring that to a bar, man. What? What? How could you do that? That's insulting. Okay. There's gunfire everywhere. We gotta get to point D. Gotta hold it down. Gotta canvas this. Get rid of that gun over there. Can't afford no slip-ups. One to the head. Getting better at the shooting. Slowly but surely. There are people always in tune like that. Bye, brother. We gotta go. We're moving on. Wow. Okay. I've came. Big Willie's farm. Y'all boys better run. This will be our grounds at the end of this war. I don't even know what side I'm on, but at the end of this war, this will be ours. Ours. As far as I can tell, I'm on the side with Big Bess. Black Bess. It doesn't matter, Betsy. No, look at it. Look, I'm shooting straight and it wouldn't, like, oh my god. Battlefield, you gotta fix that shit, man. You gotta fix that shit. You can have that in war. Let me knock this place down. You ain't got nowhere to hide. I'ma just run over some cats. Don't run, son. Don't run. Oh my god, I got stuck. What? Where are they coming from?
You and me make sure bitch didn't die for nothing!
Oh my god, don't flip the tank, man. Don't flip the tank, that's not cool. Oh. It's like...
Hi.
Wait, before I go any further, gotta repair Betsy. Can't go on the battlefield with Betsy looking like that. Now how do I switch? Oh, okay. Hey Betsy, let's get this going. Yeah, I'ma just do this on a ping. I'm coming, man. Is this even making a difference though? Like, I just noticed I have like 0 out of 0 screwdrivers. Let me check my health. Okay, I guess it did. Okay. I got 2 pro at the tank now. And then we've got the zoom room. Sure, boys, you never hear hiding. Run, Forrest! Run! A tank is behind you! Run, Forrest! He stopped and aimed at a tank. Like, are you kidding me? Shoot!
Like, I feel like I'm solo in this part. My god, it's so hard to turn attack. Let's go. Oh shit. This again? You ain't getting away.
Yeah, mm-hmm. Shut them up.
Onwards. I want to destroy the bridge, but... Got some ants here, we gotta run them over. This is what we do with pesticides. My god. Trying to break down the bridge with me on it. Turn, Mr. Tank! The mud dough.
Stop Jerry hitting on your eject.
Like, degree. Get out of it, man. Damn it. What do you know? It's a standoff. What? Wait, what? Did I just do that and they stood there? Oh my god. Are they retarded? Yep. I think they are. Well, what do you know? What do you know? Should I take advantage? Because they're retarded. That's bad. That's bad. Then I should let them live. No, I should not. So I'm like, damn it. We just swimming in the mud. Having a mud bath and all. Yeah, not really fancy. I mean, it's like every day y'all see a tank in the mud. Trying to move. God damn it. Hold on. They're trying to... Wait, are they... They're coming in!
Come on! Come on! Are you too much gonna get us all killed? Edward's behind you!
Oh, I saw that part in the trailer. Damn! I'm the pigeon? Oh my god. Wait, let me see. Shit. I'm the pigeon man. I'm just blown away right now with this game. No wonder it took this long to release. Like, are you seeing this? So I guess I gotta find those halos to get where I'm going. Oh my god. I'm in love all over again. With Battlefield.
Lads.
Rest in peace. Or not. How did we survive this? Shit.
You have the look of the devil, Townsend. Is that right? All we got out here is blind orders and chance. Which you'll do first, you reckon?
I'm sick of your lip, McManus.
Aye, aye, sir.
Edward, start it up.
Give us a break. Come on. Come on, miss. Stop. Big miss. Stop. It stopped. Are you just gonna stand there?
That's how you start a deck. Guess he doesn't use a key.
Ah, hell. There's fog up ahead. I can't see more than 20 yards.
We're pushing through.
Edwards, I'll drive. You jump out and scout ahead.
Don't be a hero, lad. Just do your job.
Let's all get through in one piece, eh? If you get into trouble, we'll be right behind you, lad.
Now that was a long, long part. I mean, it was long. Big Bess, you rock, baby. You rock. We gotta keep you going. Thanks for watching this with me, guys. I mean, it's been fun. It's been great. I enjoy
this. Listen, son, I know we're asking a lot here. I do. This job needs doing. Find us a path through those woods.
I'm gonna get to it. So, what I was saying, this game is going to be taking up all of my time, which I have no problem with. I like playing these games. So you made it this far with me. If you enjoyed it, hit a like. By you liking, that's how I will know that I should keep going. Sorry for the length of the video, but it's worth it. If you're new to the channel, subscribe. If you want to see me keep going, comment, let me know. Thanks for watching, guys.